guys, today we will work with pita pan spin. What you want to do is you want to take the inside arm up, pull. You want to take the other arm and push. Make sure that you pull from your latch and you push from your hand. If you're a beginner, make sure your fingers are pointing up in order to not damage your wrist. Pull, push. You want to start the motion from doing a body wave. Do the body wave. And then you want to take this leg out and turn your body towards the pole while you're spinning. It's gonna look like this. You're gonna go in and you're gonna come back. I'm gonna show you one more time and talk while I do it. So you want to pull, you want to push. From here, you want to engage and do a body wave. Pull, push, engage. Keep pushing the pole away, keeping your feet straight. And come out however you please. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Have a wonderful day.